Question number 7. If g is the acceleration due to gravity at the earth surface and r is the radius of the earth, then the minimum kinetic energy required to make a body move to infinity from the earth surface is. So here they are asking for minimum kinetic energy. So when a body moves from infinity to earth, calculate the potential energy. So change in potential energy is given by g m by. What is the initial position? Initial position is on the surface, so it is 1 by r minus 1 by, what is the final position? Is infinity, so it is simply g m by r unit. So this is the potential energy. So they are asking for minimum kinetic energy. So if there is no loss in energy, we can say if conservation of energy, it should be equal to the kinetic energy ke, or simply k we can say. So k equal to g m by r, but we know that g m is equal to g r square. Using this relation we can say this is going to be equal to m g r. So the correct answer is c m g r.